Dragons flew overhead, spurting out fire and spewing bright green acid that dissolved everything it touched. Fire rained down around us, a picturesque scene of death and destruction. It raged and burned, consuming everything in its path, in an array of shining crimsons, oranges, and yellows. Smoke billowed away from the burning flames, coating the world in a thick layer of gray. People screamed and darted in every direction, trying to escape death's clutches. To no avail. Dragons dove down from the sky at will, killing all in their path. The colors of the flames hid all the blood and gore. All I could smell was the horrid odor of burning flesh. And the acrid, bitter stench of smoke, which made me cough and gag violently.